Well, and the difference between forgiveness and unforgiveness is whether you believe Jesus has made the payment or your enemy has to make the payment. Oh, so in terms of like, why am I keeping receipts if I really believe Jesus has paid the price for me? And Jesus has paid the price for them too.
It's not just the worst.
Well,
it's really hard to remember.
It is.
It's hard to remember.